Oh no, the creeper spawned on top of a pillar, and now it is stuck.
You have to save the creeper. If you don't save the creeper, you are a monster. You may think the creeper is a monster, but if you don't save the creeper in this situation, you are worse than a monster. You are a monstrous monster.
It's okay. I am saving him. But I don't want to get too close, because he might go a little...
Oh, use the water bucket. It will push him down and not unbehave your mind.
I saved him. I am now putting torch on the pillar, so another creeper will not have to deal with this situation. Eon?